2006. Joined the Mavericks that summer. Made the team in training camp as an undrafted free agent. A lot of people, when Shane Larkin was drafted, compared him to J.J. Larkin's career has certainly not taken nearly the same arc as J.J.'s has, but Larkin just scored on the drive inside. Then Barea comes back to the other end.